seen. There are people just constantly coming and going from here all the time. So we're gonna walk up to the front of Bucc-ee's. Yeah, it's unlike anything I've ever seen as far as a convenience store goes. You can buy these smokers. Look, they look like trains. They look like a little train. They're very cute. I like them. This one is $1,698 for a barbecue pit. This one is only $498. That's pretty cool. And look at all these ice machines. They had more on the other side. You can get a small bag or a large bag, and there you can see the logo a little bit better. Bucc-ee is on everything here. Oh my gosh.
Insulated drink holders here. There were a lot of these everywhere.
So I had to get a card. Ah, wow. bunches of oats, crunch berries, Captain Crunch, fruity pebbles, corn pops, apple jacks, Cocoa Krispies, and frosted flakes, and knockoff Pop Tarts, legendary. And the frosted flakes. Oh, here we have soft baked chocolate chip cookies, Nutella. You can even get Dunkaroos in here for $1.88. And Tate's Bake Shop, those are good. Milano dark chocolate cookies, Nutter Butter Bites, Ritz crackers of different types, Ritz Bits peanut butter. We have Pirates of Boudet Cheddar Blast. Pirates Boudet. They have so many crackers. Yay. And then you can get 12 packs of drinks for $5.48 or $5.68 or different. is where they make all kinds of yummy stuff. And when I go back, I want to get a chopped brisket sandwich. Yummy sliced turkey, sausage on a stick. That's that right there. Chopped brisket sandwich. I want to try one of those. Everything over there just looks and smells so good. That's what I had. I had the pulled pork sandwich. It was good. And here you can see them fixing up some stuff. I know over here we do have some pastries and stuff. Look at that. You can get a Buc-ee's paddle tail for $3.49. Ah, there are yummy cookies down there too. That's awesome. Look at the size of that cinnamon roll. Good golly, look at all the icing on that thing. It is about the size of a frisbee. Beautiful, beautiful yummies. Look at that. Oh, I didn't try any of this though. No, I kept moving. And over here we have the fudge. We have I just tried to go where it wasn't as cold.